the problem for both of them is they're fighting on equally unlikable, dishonest grounds.
That's exactly right.
The good news for Republicans is that she is unliked and
won't release
popular
speeches.
And the bad news is that he is also. I mean, they are offering the American people 272 Pintos in different colors, and the American people are like, don't they both blow up? I mean, this is not a great situation.
There's
got
to be some small group of 72 Pinto voters, lovers out there right now who are like, how dare
you just insult
it's trying.